scripture reading today comes from 1 Corinthians 1:18. We'll be reading out of the New King James. And the heading for this is Christ, the Power and Wisdom of God. Amen. It says, "For the message of the cross is foolishness to those who are perishing, but to us who are being saved, it is the power of God." Amen. The Lord add a blessing in the reading of His word.